Everybody's all talking about the new release of Ubuntu, and I'm over here like, girl, that whole data collection kerfuffle was not a joke. I mean, I'm a man of action. When a company does something that I don't like, I stop patronizing them. Like Nestle, for example. Now, truthfully, my experience with distros that aren't Ubuntu is limited. Sure, I've used Fedora, Debian, Elementary OS, Pop OS, and Linux Mint, but rarely did I use them as my personal daily driver. For better or worse, I haven't strayed far from the Debian-based distros, but I think it's time to stretch my wings. So yeah, I'm calling this DistroQuest 2018. I want to give other distros a chance, so here's my plan. So we're going to start with a wide pool of distros, maybe 10, and we're going to try them out in virtual machines. I'll go through them and find things that I like and dislike about each. Then we'll narrow down the list from 10 to like 2 or maybe 3, and I'll install them on bare metal. I'll grade each based on 3 factors. 1. Ease of configuration, because hey, I'm lazy. 2. Compatibility. Stuff like hardware compatibility and how software that doesn't come from the package manager works. Like Steam, for example. And finally, 3, packages. How frequently do they get updated? How stable are they? I'm looking at you, Caden Live. But through all of this, I'm gonna need your help. If you know of a distro that you want me to try, leave a comment down below or tweet at me at @TheLinuxGamer with the hashtag DistroQuest. Now, if you want to submit a distro, there are only 2 rules and they're pretty simple. 1, no meme distros. I mean, it's 2018 for God's sakes. Hannah Montana Linux isn't funny anymore. Okay, maybe it's a little funny. But still, stuff like Red Star and those joke distros, no thanks. Also, it has to be Linux. I'm not gonna fuss about with one of the BSDs. And while there's a special place in my heart for Haiku, it's not gonna fly. And if you want, you can tune in tomorrow, or that's Saturday, over on twitch.tv/Zondak for the first 2 distros. Then we're gonna try and stream at least 1 per day over the next week, usually after 6 PM Eastern time. So yeah, if you want, it's gonna be a hoot and a holler. Tune in, twitch.tv/Zondak. Honestly, I'm really excited about this, and I can't wait to see what you guys suggest I try. Don't forget to leave your suggestion below or on Twitter @TheLinuxGamer. If you believe in the work that I do, consider supporting the show over on Patreon or LibrePay. You can also get one of these fancy dancy shirts if you want, if you're into that kind of thing. But whatever you do, whether you hit that like button or share this video with your friends, make sure you subscribe to see more from me, The Linux Gamer. And as always, thanks for watching.